Jesus for God. Strength. fits the occasion, that it may give grace to those who hear. And do not grieve the Holy Spirit of God, by whom you were sealed for the day of redemption. Let all bitterness and wrath and anger and clamor and slander be put away from you, along with all malice. Be kind to one another, tender-hearted, forgiving one another, as God in Christ forgave you. Ephesians 5. Therefore, be imitators of God, as beloved children, and walk in love as Christ loved us and gave himself up for us, as a fragrant offering and sacrifice to God. But sexual giving thanks always and for everything to God the Father. sincere.